Hey guys, what's going on? This is the first part in the golf cart conversion project. Well, the first real part. We're gonna take out all the electronics right now, and I have my friend Kevin here to help me out. So, we're gonna do a time lapse here. We're gonna go ahead and take all these batteries out.
Yep.
Let's go at it. All right, so the first thing I wanted to do is Okay, now we're gonna move the motor. We got all the bolts undone. And now we're gonna try to disconnect this thing here.
Oh, that's gonna fall. Why did you wrap it? Are you gonna move it?
What?
Oh, you're gonna move it?
Move what? See, look, you can just pull it off right now.
Just keep going. Just wiggle. It'll land on the...
It's off right now. It's going to fall back. It's going to fall back. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, please. Thanks.
Oh, damn.
All right, we got the motor.
I can lift this with me, Dick.
Hyundai.
Hyundai number one. Number one.
Okay, quit going crazy with the motor. Let me get it.
Hyundai number one. You're number one. Pakistani motor, number. Oh.
Okay, quit screwing around and take the damn motor off.
Ooh, this thing's heavy.
What did I tell you?
Oh, jeez.
There it is.
Hey, move it away from the driveway. What if it leaks and stuff? And dump, you know, all this, whatever.
All right. Here is a Hyundai golf cart motor.
The only way the grease will come off.
What kind of spline is that?
No, I'm not ready.
I'll show you. Here's how you make the grease come out of it.
Why is this still
Jeez. Open here? Look how dirty it is in there, dude. Look at this. Watch. Look at that.
Jesus.
So this is an old motor for sure.
I feel like hosed it down.
It doesn't have too much torque. It's really easy to turn. And the brushes, look. This moves around inside here, so the brushes are worn or something. Oh, wow, we did it.
This is supposed to be similar.
What?
Is it?
What?
What's this thing?
Oh, that's design light. What are you looking at?
You sure? Yeah, that should be.
Wow.
That is.
It's really weird.
We did it.
That's a
total project time, just a little bit over an hour. What time is it now, Kevin?
Okay, can I go back to my crackers?
Yeah, you can go back to your crackers and alcohol now. Total project time, 1 hour and 27 minutes. Excellent. Okay.